guys, today I'm going to teach you how to do the roofing manicure, which is quick and simple to do. Before you start with your top color, let your base color completely dry. Then with your top color, you're going to start a little above your cuticle. The space you leave is up to you. And you're going to start painting your nail like you normally would, except a little above your cuticle. And then from there, you're going to go to the sides and try to get as close as you can to the line that you started with and make a U shape or a round half circle shape. This should be easy if you have a flat square brush. The first coat isn't as important as the second and third coat. Here I'm trying to perfect it so that the line runs smoothly and as close to a U shape as possible without any rough edges, as well as painting the side of my nail, which takes me a few tries to get. Again, start off with the middle above your cuticle, that's always the easiest, and then from there, match up the line to the line you already made where you're making the C shape or the half circle shape. Once you're done, let it dry for a little and then add your favorite top coat. If you use this tutorial, hashtag it modnails so I can see it on Instagram. Thanks for watching.